Hello and welcome to WPKlik's YouTube channel. Today we'll show you a few easy steps for adding captions to your WordPress images. To upload an image with a caption, log into your admin area, go to Media and click Add New. From there, you can either drag and drop the file you want to upload, or you can browse and upload one from your computer by clicking on Select Files. Once your file is successfully uploaded, click on Edit. The image editor will open in the new tab. Here you can add your image title, alternative text, description, and of course the caption itself. When you're finished entering all this information, click on Update to save the image. To add captions to existing images, go back to the Media, but this time click on Library. Pick the image you want to add a caption to. A set of boxes will open where you can enter the image title, alternative text, description, and the caption. Hold on a few moments until it says Saved on the top right of the window. After this, you can safely exit the item and edit anywhere you want it on your website. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.